Hey guys, how you doing? All right, well, Missy's eyelids are put together. She's got her eyelashes on her too. I managed to get her eyes back together. And now she's just setting to dry. And the eyelids are made out of plastic spoons. I took one plastic spoon, I cut it in half, and then I just glued it with crazy glue. Let her sit for about a good hour or so. I'll probably recoat her eyes with a clear coating. It's not the best job, but it's something. Now she has eyelids. And then now the hard part's over, so now I just gotta reattach her broken tab here that connects to her other half where the beak goes, or at least where the top part of the beak goes, but that's simple. That's the easiest part now. So now I cleaned her mask as well as I could, her face mold, her face plate actually. So all I have to do now is just let her dry. And I'm going to reattach her other half and reconnect the beak. So now she has working servo motors. She still tends to shut off, though. I don't understand. Like, I know her battery connector is... I know her battery is really, really bad from the corrosion from the battery acid. So, I mean, especially the cover, it's completely damaged from rust, and I cleaned it as much as I could, but I'm gonna see if I could try to do something about that, because she tends to go on only when she wants to. Sometimes even when I try to put her on, she won't go on, so I'll think of something. Right now I'm just gonna finish letting her dry, then I'm gonna upload another video when I have her half of her face back together. All right.